And Purdue aren't the only Indiana basketball teams playing in postseason tournaments. Indiana State men's basketball has been selected as the number one overall seed in this year's College Basketball Invitational Tournament. Indiana State will begin the tournament against 16 seed USC Upstate. The event runs the 18th through the 22nd in March down at Daytona Beach. That is it for sports. Stick around, Everett. We'll have a final look at your evening's forecast after this quick timeout.